BTS Jimin becomes longest number one most popular K-pop idol globally. On KDOL, BTS Jimin received the highest votes among the top 20 most popular K-pop idols in the third week of September. The filter singer has now set a new record for the longest artist to top the rankings. KDOL is a worldwide K-pop popularity voting service app that ranks idols based on a real-time votes accumulated daily, weekly, and monthly. Both domestic and international fans can give their votes to their favorite K-pop idols. According to KDOL, BTS Jimin has again taken first place in the weekly rankings for the third week of September. He garnered a total 23 million hearts from Sept. 13 to 19. He is the only artist to receive more than 20 million hearts in the previous week. BTS Jimin also placed first in the daily rankings on Sept. 19 with 3,759,583 hearts. Since BTS Jimin has again dominated the weekly rankings, he has set an impressive record of being the number one most popular K-pop idol in the world for the longest period. Jimin has ranked first for a total of 57 weeks. Aside from the weekly update, the BTS member also stayed strong at number one in the monthly rankings.